down. He must be suspended. He does not deserve another moment of privilege in this place. He is not fit to represent the Australian people. He's not fit to call himself Australian. He is not us.
Senator Wish Wilson.